Well, hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back. We are continuing our journey and looking at this ugly motherfucker. Alright, so apparently we got a crazy bitch. Gentlemen stopped calling. Yeah, you got ugly, you bitch. That's why. Ooh. Cigarette. First aid. First aid. Ammo. Health is all good to go. Make sure I didn't miss nothing. That's why the chamber. If we die fighting that crazy bitch. I love the look of the shotgun. It's like pretty unique looking. Alright, well, here we go. Open up, crazy bitch.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Peach Wilkins?
Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Am I? Probably. We'll just go with a shoddy. Come on, fucker. Where are you?
Are you my rose? I want it back! I want it back! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Uh-oh.
Come back! Please! Why do you hide?
Ah! I don't want to see your ass. Come down, crazy bitch.
That one's too tough for you. Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive.
Where the fuck?
Go get that camera and then snapshot.
Oh, damn.
The claws on the ceiling.
All right.
Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Okay.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Okay. We got people down there. I'm gonna electrocute their ass. Bitch! Is there a fucking big daddy around us? I think there is. Alright, well, we got some money. I think they're gonna make me fucking, kill the big daddy. Can we buy Eve Hypo?
Welcome to the circus of value.
I can hack it.
Kill your cravings at the circus of value.
Oh no, I don't want that one. One that's like straight down, I think. Oh, we're gonna fucking get electrocuted here. Yep, we're gonna get electrocuted. Yep. Alright, fuck it, I'm just gonna wing it.
You said that.
I feel like old Peach knows where to find the research camera. He seems to have decent enough sorts.
Do I have to kill the big daddy? Did I get him? I think I got him! Holy fuck! Rescue her? Of course! We're not gonna be a dick! Aww! I love that!
To my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
A teddy bear at a gatherer's garden? Fuck, alright. Ah, there it is. 200 Adam hypnotized Big Daddy. Ooh, shit. I like that. We'll go with that.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Ha ha ha. Oh shit, we can buy a bunch of upgrades. Plasmid slot, yep, we need that. I wanna look around first. Let's buy a plasmid slot first. We need that. Upgrade! Okay, can we buy- oh, we can buy another one. Alright, let's do that. Alright, I think I filled everything up there. Winter blast. I'm gonna put that one in the spot of telekinesis. It seems interesting,
freeze,
right?
Your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Man, this thing is so sexist. Did you guys notice? Every time something happens, there's always a guy and he's like beating up on the woman. That's so fucked up. Oh man, look at her hand. Oh yeah. I'm gonna try the freezing one, I'm curious. Swap genes, I don't need to do that. Oh, shut the fuck up, bitch. Oh, I can freeze that crazy bitch now, right?
I don't know, champ. I guess I just don't know.
Well, he just chucked it right at us. Fucker. Aww. Something's glowing. Got an Eve there. That's cool. Yeah, we're kind of low on ammo. Reload that. Go down that. Alright, I'm gonna stick with that one for now. Got some money there. How the fuck do we use that now? You guys know whenever a game gives you a bunch of ammo, you're about to get into shit, sir, right? Alright, there we go. I'm gonna go with that. Stay in my ass, big daddy. Oh no! What? I wasn't doing much because I thought Big Daddy was supposed to save my ass. Alright. Oh, we came all the way back. God damn it.
And what did it get me, huh?
Well, there's our big daddy there. Help me, bruh. You coming, bruh? Oh yeah, I got backup, bitch. Can I have two Big Daddies? Come on, bro. Let's do this shit. Hey, little girl. Oh, fuck. Kick his ass, Big Daddy. Oh, just a turret. Alright. I can't believe I got my own Big Daddy, man. That's so awesome. Hold on, dude. Let me move. Oh, I got two Big Daddies.
Put up where I can see ya!
Kick his ass, Big Daddy. Or at least let me move. Move that one over there. Oh, fuck. Oh no, that one doesn't work, that one doesn't work. That one works there. Oh fuck! Oh no, I fucked up. God damn it. Yeah, I definitely fucked up. Cause... God damn it, alright. Let's just buy shit. Eve hypo, yes. Shoddy ammo, that's a lot of money. Let's do grenades, right? Grenades or ammo? Let's go with that.
Oh, you're
Where'd he go? Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. Fuck off, man. I don't even know what the fuck that thing is saying. Alright, that is just one big clusterfuck. And now I gotta go all the way back. Let's hack it. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. There. Then we need one facing down towards there. Okay. Where is it? God damn it. I'm gonna need one of these. Come on, bitch. Need one there. Here we go. Need one there. Here we go. I think that's right. Alright, got that one. Got that one. I know this fucking war. Alright, who the fuck was shooting at me now? Oh, that one. Alright, that one is down. Dude, they just fucking keep coming, don't they? Are we good? No? Don't look like it. What the fuck is this thing? Ah. Ah, I don't have enough money. Big Daddy, I'm stuck, man. Move your fucking ass. Oh, Big Daddy hit me. So I got stuck with the Big Daddy. I've tried to get out. I guess I shot him somehow, and then he decided to kill me. So okay, he's still friendly right now. Are we good now? Let my ass go, Big Daddy. Dude, there's fucking turrets all over the place. Do I have any other fucking choice besides to hack? God damn. Trying to reveal as many pieces as I can. there. Alright, there. There we go. Finish. Don't get pissy on me, Big Daddy. What the hell, man? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Alright, cool. Still alive. Goddamn. Our Big Daddy's almost dead, though. What's in here? Oh, there we go. Where the fuck's that deactivate the alarm thing? I ran past it, didn't I? Big Daddy, calm the fuck down. Why can't I buy it now? Let me move, dude. So, I gotta go this way. Fucker. You're about to die, man. Don't let me get killed. Our Big Daddy got stuck back there. Should we have killed him? He's almost dead. Alright, I'm gonna be a dick. I'm gonna kill him. What? What? Motherfucker. There we go.
Get up, Mr. Bubble. Get no. 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 No.
Oh. What a crazy ass episode, guys.
Thank you.
You wanna move? You're welcome. Oh goddamn. Alright, we got some money. E, right? No? No, no, can't use it. Alright, well, let's end the episode there, guys. We'll continue on from here in the next one. I hope you enjoyed it. It's kind of a crazy-ass episode. So, thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.